Hello everyone and welcome to the Ethical Hacking course. Within this course, we will take you through some very important concepts in ethical hacking in a very comprehensive way. This course aims to have you ready to apply for a job in IT security, also have you ready to protect yourselves from the hacker attacks. Within this course, you will not only learn the theory, but also get to practice this theoretical information that you are learning. We will teach you how to have a proper setup in order to have some practice, in order to have some real-time hacking experiences. Also, you need to know that this course teaches you activities and tools that are considered illegal unless you are authorized to perform them. Okay, so if you're not authorized to have some penetration testing against a company or institution or a friend, you should not do so. It is illegal. So by just watching this course, you accept this responsibility and you have to stay in the legal boundaries. I really suggest you watch all the videos, all the lectures, and do all the practices simultaneously with me. And if you have any question during the course, you can reach me from the Q&A section or just message me from the Udemy. If you are now ready, let's get going.